Well, a Cleveland entrepreneur is making her way to a neighborhood near you, and guess what? She's bringing an entire store with her. Mercedes Bell owns a fashion boutique on wheels, and it may be small, but it's tall enough for most people to walk around in and even try on clothes. News 5's Amanda Van Allen. She learned more about this new trend. I think she picked up some ideas for Christmas gifts for coworkers who may want a sweater, a blouse, or something, a piece of jewelry.
I'm just throwing it out there. Keep the list going, Danita.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it going.
Well, let me tell you a little bit about this young woman. She is truly impressive. She tells me she wanted to buy a brick and mortar store, but it was just too expensive. So she bought a trailer, had it custom made with her logo on the side, and started driving around and selling clothes.
And I just decided, you know, let's be innovative, let's be different.
Think of it like a food truck, but instead of lunch, you get a new outfit. It's called Lavore's Fashion Boutique, a clothing store on wheels.
So I sell casual wear to contemporary clothing, some club wear.
Mercedes Bell buys the clothes wholesale and resells them in her mobile store. She goes to festivals around the city when it's warm and drives through her own Cleveland Heights neighborhood when it's not.
The outside is pretty much a moving billboard, so I'll drive around the city so people can see who Lavore Boutique is.
Bell has a background in business and a passion for fashion.
I love fashion. I love to look cute. When I go to work, people tell me I dress nice all the time.
But her passions don't stop there.
So full-time, I work for the Cleveland Metropolitan School District. I also have a part-time job working at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. and then I do this. So I mean, there's enough time in a day. There's enough time.
And she may be making a little more time because Bell is already looking to the future.
My next step is to continue to run my mobile boutique, and then hopefully in the future I'll have multiple mobile boutiques here in Cleveland and just around the city.
Now, Bell tells me the fashion trucks are not as popular as food trucks right now, but they are picking up steam. She hopes to see more of them in Cleveland very soon. Live tonight in the Tech Center, Amanda Van Allen, News 5.